Gnosis eruptions have not gone unnoticed, Ranger. You test my patience. Soon, I will test
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within me, Nazeeva.
Tell him, cruel Avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. Cuts your lobes, cuts your ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Thank you.
The Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
This blade.
My orcs have your gentle. Send out the ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse. And all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you child of Gondor.
You understand?
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them. What did you hope to accomplish? It's dead!
More time.
Should I dance for them?
Or in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
Stranger! equipment, and so am I. I'm seething with all sorts of things, actually. This is going to be glorious!
Is that you, my love?
Show you. Your wings are tucked down.